When teaching beginners, spinning arm lock from mount is always a good place to start. I drop my chest, he pushes up on my chest. After he pushes up, then I either place my arms like so or like so. I personally prefer in the armpits, okay? So teach them sequentially. Drive from your rear toe, slide that knee all the way up. Flip the leg, lean forward, counterbalancing your hips. Hand can go near his hip. Small step over with your leg, and then lean back.